you got to have your rest. She says, come lay beside me, I've been waiting since you left. Took my breath away. I might not get to heaven, but I walked with the angels that day. She takes me by the hand. I am the luckiest man alive. Took my breath away. I might not get to heaven, but I walked with the angels that day. She takes me by the hand. I am the luckiest man alive.
Vanessa, I knew from our first date that there was something special about you, and that I sensed that we would make quite the match. Your sense of humor immediately clicked with mine, and we've been enjoying each other's company over these 6 short years. 6 and a half. And I can't wait to officially call you my wife. I vow to always love and respect you. I vow to celebrate in our wins and share in our losses. I vow to always correct whatever figure of speech you absolutely butcher in conversation. And most importantly, I look forward to spending our future weekends together at the cottage with our family, and vow to let you choose some of the music on the drive down.
CJ, I have loved you for over 7 years. And today I become your wife, and I get the privilege of loving you for the rest of them. Growing up, I never imagined what my wedding day would look like until I met you. You're my partner, my teammate, and my biggest cheerleader, and my forever ice cream date. Today, my promise to you today is to be your biggest cheerleader, to pick your spirits up when you have a bad day at the gym, and when something isn't working, especially at work, to ask you if you've tried unplugging it and plugging it back in. And loving and sticking with you as we grow old. But most importantly, I promise to eat before I get hangry. I don't know what our future is going to look like, but my hope is simple. Children that inherit your laugh, the color of your eyes, and the softness of your heart, but my sense of direction. I hope that they grow up in a house that's filled with music, mostly country, and never have to wonder what an honest, true love looks like. As Garfield said, love me, feed me, and never leave me.
By the authority given to me by the province of Ontario, I pronounce you to be husband and wife. CJ, you can kiss your bride.
Tell you, baby, you are the joy of my
life.
Ready.
Take me back.